Welcome. We are here at Rayleigh Field for the naturalization ceremony. We're expecting over 1,700 new citizens. That is huge in an election year. Thank you so much, Councilmember Mark Johannesson, for seeing the need of bringing this event to Rayleigh Field. We have over 10 clubs here today. Sacramento Democratic Club, River City Democratic Club, the Progressives. We have everyone here, Latino Democratic Clubs. This is huge. We are expecting over 300 new registered voters. Yes, we can.
Hi, my name is Carlos Alcala, and I'm here at the naturalization ceremony because we don't want another Arizona in California. We want the Latinos registering to vote. We want them turning out to vote. In fact, we want everybody registering to vote. And we want to make sure that we keep this country a democracy.
Hi, I'm Norma Alcala from the River City Democrats in West Sacramento and the Yolo Central Committee.
And I am Sylvia Landers, President of the Women Democrats of Sacramento County, and we are here to register new voters.
We have over 120 volunteers from throughout the Sacramento and Yolo Democratic Clubs here to register new voters. We're really excited. And they are going to be voting as Democrats because this is the party of immigrants.
Absolutely.
My name is Ramon Vasquez. I'd just like to quote something that President Obama said. President Obama stressed that America is a nation of immigrants and the important role that each generation has played in helping to build and shape the country. Obama went on to say, "For just as we remain a nation of laws, we have to remain a nation of immigrants. Immigration makes America stronger."